tell the tale of Columba Gale. I will tell it true, and I pray I do not fail. I will tell in song, and it won't take long, and I pray I do no wrong. Now a twelfth he came from his Irish hame, from which he fled from the 4,000 dead, in a battle caused by his stubborn pride. Now he's sailing on the tide to Iona, to Iona, to Iona, jewel of the sea, to Iona, to Iona, to For he took a book from his lifelong friend, and he copied it in his own anointed hand. But he did not ask, and his friend enraged demanded every page. So then one took sides and one took cause, and soon into the very jaws of death 4,000 Irish fell. So Columba to Iona, to Iona, jewel of the sea. Then the high king sat and the council met, and declared Columba should be put to death. But his friend forgave, so King Dermot smiled and declared instead exile to God's might. And as they leave the strand, they commit their boat, praying they will stay afloat, and a blessing.